This is a crab I caught off my pier, and this is how I caught it. So I use perch carcasses in my crab pots. I threw both of them over and let them sit for about 18 hours or so. After sitting for 18 hours, I pulled them up. In the galvanized pot, I had 3 crabs, and in the vinyl pot, I had 1 crab. All of them were keepers, and while 4 is not a whole bunch, it's plenty for a meal, and I'm excited to eat them later.